Xenos.
The hunter. And yet, there is only joy. Transcendent joy that I have never known. How invigorating, how pure this feeling.
Is that what this was all about?
Meaningless. Men die that others may live. Not that you could ever understand. To have stood upon this great stage of fools. Oh, this. This moment. Let it be enshrined in eternity. Farewell, my first friend. My enemy.
Where is he?
He's dead.
Then justice has been done.
No. There's no justice in that... in that rabid animal's end.
Liberty or death? That so many should be forced to take up this creed to defeat such madness.
We won. Forget him. The living have need of us now.
Stand tall, Lys.
You're right. Thank you. Without you... well, you know. So let's do it together.
Thank you.
crimson it began, and in crimson it ended. And then we were free. But what is freedom, really? We may be free to live, to love, to grow old, to have dreams and desires, and to strive for them. But in the end, we're defined by the legacy our forefathers bequeathed to us. Even Xenos was once a baby in the cradle, innocent and pure. He was made into a creature that lived only for death, not born. Twenty years of Imperial rule have left Alamigo torn and bleeding. It won't be easy to heal a generation's worth of wounds, to bridge the gap. But I won't give up, Papalimo. I won't. Because I remember the price of freedom. I remember the smoke and the ashes and the blood. I remember the screams and the silence. And I'll do whatever it takes to honor their sacrifice, to build a home for us all. I promise you. This is the end. The end of the Imperial province of Alamigo, and the rebirth of Alamigo, the free nation. Long may she endure.